Hey everybody, we're back on the next podcast, we got a mystery on our hands. I just want to start off by saying we got a mystery on our hands. The mystery is a mystery that, it's not really a mystery, I'm still figuring this out. People, help. You guys are going to follow me in, okay? This young girl of some age, she's... At the moment, she's about 23 years old. I'll mention her name in a moment. They have her in one of the videos. Nick was on one of his, one of their YouTube channels called Nick Conaway. This lady, I'm going to mention her name in a minute. This girl, she goes by the name of Lisa Marie Johnson. Now, that her name, she has three names in her name. Lisa Marie Johnson. I'm saying it way it's presented. I'm trying to say it three times. Now, apparently, there's a mystery. This mystery needs to be an update. The update is she's having an affair with the producer of her music. This is what I'm getting through the mystery video. Now, I'll really put this as an update for you folks. I'm not going to delve into pretty a lot because it's already explanatory, as they would say. And the mystery of this young girl, she's 23 years old, her name, I'll tell you about it in the title. This will be an update to what she's all about. Now, I'll give you a brief detail what she is. The occupation that she has, get this is the occupation I've got right here. The internet personality, actress, and singer, so she's all that. And she was born in November 23. 96. November 23, 1996. Age, at the moment, she's age 23. Now, what's so significant about it is there's a mystery on her. This is a mystery video. Type in her name. There's a one video out there says that there's a mystery out there. She's on a lot of platforms, a lot of social media sites. Now, I'm not going to give this a recognition or anything to really, really hammer down on. I'm just, it's so weird. This guy out here, and I'm not just, teasing him or stitching him out or anything. He's got a thumbnail of this girl that apparently is a mystery. Now, I'm saying to myself, what is the mystery? What is the mystery of this video that you talk of? The mystery I'm talking about is this girl named Lisa Marie Johnson. What's so significant, as I like to say sometimes in the mystery videos, is there death caused? Is there harm done to the person? Is there a whole bunch of things I'm just running by? So what I'm trying to say, folks, is I'm going to put this out to my YouTubers out there and let it be known out there. I'll put it in the title. I don't need it to be explanatory. You can look up this girl anytime on social media and read up on her. She's been on Nick and Nolan movie, according to her Wikipedia page. Just type her up. Lisa Marie Johnson. That's her name, what I'm going with here. She was born in November 23, 1996. So she's an American actress, singer, internet personality. She's a web series, and Emmy-winning web series, a whole bunch of things here. What's so significant, she had a relationship with the producer that produces her music. She had a bunch of songs out there, and right now, people are saying that she was drunk in those mystery videos. She wasn't, like, thinking properly. Remember, she's 23 years old. She's of adult age. But apparently what I've heard on the thumbnail video, that the producer, I'm making speculations, the producer and her are having a relationship. This is all speculation, everybody. Sometimes it's a little creepy, creeped out. But nonetheless, I'm not going to give the name to the producer a recognition, but I'll just give this girl recognition due to the story. But her herself has a mystery. They dubbed her as a mystery. And it says on the thumbnail she needs help. And that's what it says on the thumbnail video. She's a rising star. Let's put it that way. She's a rising star out there, making music out there like everybody else. Like everybody has a career of themselves, either getting into the music industry, getting into stuff they really like, they really appreciate. She plays a little bit acoustic guitar, as far as I know. Her occupations is internet personality, actress, singer. She's a singer, yes. It says here, years active, 2007 and present day. That's the present day today. She's known by Nickelodeon. And yeah, she did a concert at the VidCon. She did in 2014. I don't know if you guys saw her there. But yeah, Alyssa Marie Johnson. I'll put that in the big title of the subtitle. And this is an update mystery. So this will be an update mystery to you people out there. It's a big mystery. Why is that so? I'm getting from another source, by the way. I'm getting this from another source. But yeah, what's so significant about this is she was in a talent show. Her early career, it says here, her early career was performing at talent shows. And Fine Brothers. Now, you might have heard about the Fine Brothers on YouTube. These are people who are YouTubers' personality, or what's the word that people tend to use on their YouTube channels? But anyway, yeah, so I'm telling you a little bit about her just to get this recognition here. She's signed to Capitol Records, it says right here. That's what her record label is saying. She did the United States presidential elections in 2012. Now, she has a film. She was in films, and she has music to herself. Leading artist. She was a leading artist, it says here, and music videos. She had awards, and lots of stuff about her. I mean, this is crazy. This is a person who's going to move up on the world today. I mean, peer pressure in this person. She did a lot of films. This big, long title of films that she's accomplished. Films and television. And, it's an early life. I'll give you the actual person details. I won't give you the date that she was born, but I'll give you the details of who this person really is. And you just have to, so it'll be an update mystery. Updating mystery to this young girl, Lisa Marie Johnson. And I will put an update out there for you guys. And so I told you a little bit about this girl. But right now, in the year 2020, she's age 23 at the moment. Her birthday is basically the same month as me, but not born in the same year. So that in mind, so I just want to say, yeah. So, there you go, folks. I'm going to really, really press on, give you an update, and the mystery of this Lisa Marie Johnson. One of the guys says on her thumbnail, says she needs help and stuff like that. That's what it says on one of the guys' thumbnails. And, so there you go, folks. I'm going to highlight this. And she had a relationship with her producer. At one point, this is what the videos are applying. But anyway, nonetheless, there you go, folks.